Hello everybody, today we're going to use couple balloons to make a doll. The first balloon we're going to use to make the head and arms for our sculpture. In this example I inflated the first light brown balloon, leaving about 4 inch flat tail. Let's twist the first about 2 inch long bubble to make the head. The next 4 bubbles we twist to make the arms. Twist the second about 5 inch long bubble. Twist the third about 1 inch long bubble. Twist the fourth about 1 inch long bubble. Twist the fifth about 5 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 4 bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the head with arms. The rest of the balloon we don't need it, you can cut it off with scissors. And after that we can attach any kind of body or doll dress to the arms with head. I have already prepared in advance a body, this kind of a body dress. Now I'm just going to lock the head bubble between first 2 bubbles of the body dress. Simply force the head bubble through the loop of the first 2 bubbles of the body. That's it. We can fix the arm bubbles in different positions. In this example I'm just going to fix the arm bubbles along the body sides. Basically we already made the doll. We can decorate the doll in different ways. Let's put the sculpture aside for now. I'm going to inflate black color balloon leaving about 6 inch flat tail to make the hair for my doll. We have to tie the nozzle end of the black balloon between the head bubble and arm bubbles of our sculpture right here. Now let's twist the first black soft about 2 inch long bubble. Let's lock the free end of the first black bubble with the nozzle of the light brown balloon. So far so good. Let's twist the second black soft about 1 inch long bubble. And then we lock both ends of the second black bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third soft black about 2 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 3 black bubbles in one lock twist. We have made and attached the hair to our doll. Now let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. Here I force the hand bubbles between bubbles of the body. We can keep the rest of the black balloon, make it a ponytail. Also we just can cut off the rest of the black balloon and tie off the end. Let's cut it with scissors or with your hands. Now I'm going to use a black permanent marker to draw the face of the doll. Eyes, little nose and smile. Congratulations again, we have made the doll. On my website feeddoit.com you may find links to many different instructions how to make different bodies and variations of doll dresses as well. That's enough for today. Have fun and happy twisting!